What's up, YouTube? Today I'm going to show you the easiest way to cut an apple in half with your bare hands. So you get it, put your fingers in, and then just cut. And there. That's how you cut an apple in half with your bare hands.